Most of us go through life pretending that we don't have any special goals or ambitions or desires, when really deep down inside we do really want more. We block ourselves and we use these words almost like we're in a trance, like we're sleepwalking through life, that we find ways to cancel out our dreams, that a lot of things that we want to do, a lot of places we would like to go, a lot of things we would like to experience, and we just stop at but. But will cause you to hide out behind fear. But will cause you to come up with all type of excuses that you can validate your inaction and not acting on your dream. But is a dream killer. But most people, you know what they do? Most people go through life quietly and safely, tiptoeing to an early grave. We've been holding back. We have ideas that we don't act on, things we want to do. We're afraid to take chances. See, a lot of people say no to things and they don't even know what they're saying no to. Don't allow but to keep you in the corner. There are a lot of people who say, but I tried once or twice and it didn't work out. And so they use that as an excuse not to ever come out again. Even if things don't work out, even if I experience defeat or failure, that does not make me a failure. It's a difference between failing and being a failure. If things don't work out, if you don't produce the results you want, that's all. But don't confuse who you are with the results that you produce. Do what you can, where you are, with what you have, and never be satisfied. Yeah, don't get satisfied with yourself. Always know that wherever you are, you can enjoy more, that you deserve more. Why don't you decide now that you're going to expand your world, that if other people can learn, you can learn too. See, if you're working on your dream, sure there are going to be times you're going to want to give up. Sure there'll be times when life will knock you down and catch you on the blind side. But the challenge is to hold on. And if you hold on tenaciously, I say the universe is on your side. See, if you don't decide to act on your dream, if you don't decide to make a decision to live your life, if you don't decide to step into your fears, if you don't decide to say yes to your life, it will never work for you. You've got to live what's in you. Life is just too short and unpredictable. But what do we say? But there always be tomorrow. Oh, no. There's no guarantees you're going to show up tomorrow. Always something there to build a case on why you can't move on, why you can't grow to the next level, why you can't begin to manifest your greatness, why you can't begin to live life on your terms. That you're going to say, it's not worth it? Yes, that's going to be right there for you. It's going to be in your face telling you to go back. So if you want to do something, if you thought about something you want to do, take it head on. Life will never be the same again. Live your dream.
Is it possible for you to have all your dreams become a reality in your lifetime? Yes, it is possible. But the real question you should be asking yourself, have you made the decision?